It is 9:48 a.m. Tuesday morning, March 5th, 2024, aboard Amtrak train number 8, the Empire Builder, heading from King Street Station, Seattle, Washington, Portland Union Station, Portland, Oregon, to Chicago Union Station, Chicago, Illinois. We're making our stop at Essex, Montana, home of the Isaac Walton Inn. We just passed, I started this video just after we passed the Isaac Walton Inn. We're on the Burlington Northern Santa Fe Railway HiLine Subdivision, H-I, then L-I-N-E, also known as the Northern Transcon. We were due to depart here at 8:37 a.m. Highball, Essex, Montana. And now we're starting our ascent of MARIAS Pass, M-A-R-I-A-S. BNSF Railway, I believe, still uses manned helper locomotives shoving freights up MARIAS Pass east from Essex, Montana here. One time I took the Empire Builder here from Chicago, got off Isaac Walton Inn, and I was hiking down this track. I'll show you where it happened. Came around a curve hiking down this track. All of a sudden there's a grizzly bear and her cub eating grain that is spilled from a covered hopper freight car. Try to show you where it happened. I froze, didn't know what to do. Unfortunately, a noisy track maintenance car came down MARIAS Pass and scared them away from me. We're high above, it's a branch of the Flathead River. We're going under some snow sheds. In this territory, BNSF Railway has lots of trouble with avalanches in the winter. Next stop will be East Glacier Park, Montana. We're going through Glacier National Park. This is a curve where I was hiking down the track. Right around here is where I came upon the grizzly bear and her cub eating grain right along here from us. It spilled from a covered hopper freight car. Then the noisy track maintenance vehicle came down, scared them away, and I kept hiking. And then hiked back on the highway on the other side of the river. And that's where I went, hiked down that road in the other that direction back to the Isaac Walton Inn. That was Java East control point on the BNSF Railway CTC, JAVA. Again, BNSF Railway, lots of winters has big trouble with avalanches along this section of railroad. They pay experts to monitor the whether there's an imminent avalanche or not. Yeah, the following consists: General Electric P42DC number 4 came in on number 28 into Portland. Into Spokane is where the two sections combine, Portland and Seattle. Number 4 came on number 28 from Portland, Oregon. Then we have General Electric P42DC number 202 came in on number 8. Into Spokane from Seattle. One baggage car, two superliner sleepers, one superliner dining car. The superliner coach came into Spokane on number 8 from Seattle. Then we have one sightseer lounge car, one superliner sightseer lounge car, one superliner coach, one superliner baggage coach car, and one superliner sleeper came in on number 28 into Spokane, Washington early this morning from Portland Union Station. Departing King Street Station, Seattle, Washington yesterday on time at 4:55 p.m. Departing King Street Station, Seattle, on time at 4:55 p.m. yesterday afternoon. We had a total of 55 passengers, including 37 in this superliner coach and 18 in the two superliner sleeping cars. Go to the other side where there's a valley, I believe. Another snow shed. We may have reached the summit of MARIAS Pass, and we're going down the east slope now. Interesting clouds. Another snow shed we're going under. Avalanche protection. This was originally the Great Northern Railway. Another snow shed. Another snow shed, one after another. a snow shed. Another snow shed. Here we can see our locomotives. I believe we reached already the summit of MARIAS Pass, and we're going descending down the east slope now. They're still up above the river. Still descending MARIAS Pass, it appears. Like we have pretty much finished descending MARIAS Pass on the BNSF Railway HiLine Subdivision. It's now 10:22 a.m. Tuesday morning, March 5th, 2024, aboard Amtrak Train 8, the Empire Builder, heading from King Street Station, Seattle, Washington, and Portland Union Station, Portland, Oregon, to Chicago Union Station, Chicago, Illinois. Let's see what's next. Over and out.